How's it going, Scrubbies and Scrubbies? It's Sik here, back again with TA3 Productions and Vindictive Gaming in collaboration with TGN. Alright guys, so today I got you another tutorial on how to get a MOAB in Infected, and this time it's going to be on Interchange. Alright guys, so this video is going to be a little bit different than the normal ones. I'm going to commentate over it, give some tips and tricks, and show you where you should be on this map. And then I'm going to let you listen to some hot dubstep and just show you exactly what you need to do. So the best thing to do is just watch me and just not venture off. Okay, anyways. So the best thing you want to do is position yourself on this far right side of the map. A lot of people seem to do the totally opposite thing and sit on the left side of the map in that corner. That's not really where you want to be, just because there's going to be a lot of people over there. I always try to venture out away from other spots because they're going to be taking your kills, and I want you to get a MOAB as fast as you can. Alright, so from experience and from where I've seen a lot of people get MOABs, it's usually on this far right side of the map, and it's just because you take advantage of the infected spawn. If you think about it, all the people on the left side are making them spawn over here. So the majority of them are going to spawn over here just because it has to happen. The infected can't spawn directly behind the non-infected. Even though it can happen, I've seen it happen, but it's not going to happen all the time. So what you want to do is come on this far right side of the map, because this is where they're going to be spawning. You want to push as far as you can, but not too much, because like I said, you always want to manipulate their minds and think they're getting through to you or they're going to get closer and closer. Alright, so one more tip I can give you before I let you go is when you're focused on this far upper right part of the map, you're going to have to be focused on the bottom left part of the map where you spawned, or I spawned, should I say. And because they're going to start dying and they're going to start spawning behind you, because now the spawns are going to be flipped and you're going to be one flipping the spawns. Because in Modern Warfare 3 or any Call of Duty for that sort, the spawns are going to be controlled by the majority of people on the map. So if majority of your team is on the top right part of the map, they're going to be spawning behind you. So just think about that when you're doing it. Make sure you stay focused and enjoy the fail mode at the end of this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And until next time guys, I have been SikOnDaStix. Later.